Hey guys, my name is Lawrence Bing, and today, of course, we're doing a TikTok reaction video. Hopefully you guys are all ready for this one. I've collected a bunch of people and there's so many new people, which is so cool. Now if you're not in the video, hopefully I'll be able to input the screen recording. If not, I'm sorry, I ended up not doing that, so hopefully I do remember that. If you want a reaction, just stay tuned, just stay active. Alia, here we go. Let's see, this looks like a pretty cool one. Looks like there might be some gymnastics involved. Who knows? Hey, let's go. That is absolutely fantastic. Here we go, we got Angel. Let's do it. The science, oh my gosh. This is educational. Whoa, okay, that was cool. I dropped out of science in year 7, so that's a thing. Angel, that was awesome. Well done.
Turn your back on me.
I'm gonna turn my back on you.
Yeah, well done. I absolutely enjoyed that last bit. That last bit just made that TikTok a TikTok. Is there even a point for a backdrop right now? Is there even a point at this rate? Is there a point? At this rate.
I'm sticking holes on the wall. I'm so sick and tired of this.
Kate.
I just keep them satisfied.
You know what I just realized? Okay, I thought that was a duet. I thought that video was a duet. That is the most sickest video I've ever seen, because that was so confusing in so many different ways, because there is like the store, which I'm guessing it's probably where you work, the store, and then there's the white section there, but you don't see your friend come into your section until halfway, so it looks like it's a duet, and also you can see the TikTok logo thing too, so it looks like you've got the video from a duet. Oh my gosh, it's mind blowing. Oh my gosh. Hey, that was so smooth, so smooth, so smooth, and acts like nothing's happened at the end of the TikTok, like, brush that off. We got the fluffy unicorn, here we go, Mr. Fluffy Unicorn, let's do it. Let's get some guys up in here. We barely have a single, well, we do have quite a lot of guys now on my TikTok page, but we definitely didn't used to.
I want you to love me, I want you to hold me, I want you to keep me close to you.
Hey, love that. I absolutely think your jacket is awesome, by the way. I used to absolutely always want a jacket like that, and I never could because there was never a jacket that started with the letter L. It was always A, B. So that was a thing. 6. Now I'm going to go through my actual TikTok and refreshes. So I'm going to read you guys the caption of what I use for this. So, TikTok reactions on YouTube. 1. Active fans comment down the word thoughtful. 2. Spam the likes on the post. More you do, the more I see. So it gets my attention. I'll be picking 10 people. P.S. Don't have a private account, huge capital letters, don't have a private account if you want to be reacted to, and don't comment if You don't want to be in the video because it's not going to be deleted. These videos are not going to be deleted. So if you're in this and you don't want to be in it no longer, that is your own fault, because I said, wrote caption thing right up in here. So this Letitia.
To distract from the fact that I don't even like myself, I find it easy.
Okay. For me, I would rate that a 7 out of 10. I think if you're watching, which will be awesome if you are, I think if you put it on 2 times and you filmed it towards the end, I could see it so perfect. You did a really, really good job. But towards the beginning of it, just the first, I think, three or four words, it's a little bit out of sync, a bit hard to tell what you were saying or slash you were lip syncing. But besides that, well done, Lindsay. Very, very good. We have another guy in the squad, another guy in the squad, another guy in the squad, in the squad, in the squad, in the squad, here we go. Alex, somebody that I met at VidCon, by the way. If you guys haven't checked out his stuff, it'll be up on the screen, as well as his TikTok. Check it out, it's awesome, slip. Let's react. We're gonna react to this one.
You wanna know how to make me smile? Take control over me just for the night. If I share my secret, you're gonna have to keep it. Nobody else can see this.
Okay. So this is probably a 13 plus kind of TikTok reactions now. Alex, well done. That was cool. I really liked your top, by the way. I have something very, very similar to that, which is kind of cool. And you did really good. Lip syncing on point, lighting on point. By the way, you deserve so much more following and likes. It's a shame that you can only really get only a few, but you really deserve a lot more. Fire waver. That is actually cool. I just realized that. And have tape right there. It's like that there. Okay. Not gonna lie, that was actually quite good. I like the attitude, I like the efforts, and I like the self-confidence. Those are the three things, if you didn't know, you guys need to be successful on TikTok. And can I just say thank you all so much for making my life so much easier by having your accounts on public so I can save your videos. So if you don't have, or if you have a private account and you can't turn on public, as Alia has done, is she sent me her TikTok through Insta. Make sure you all click the links in the description. Famous birthdays, merchandise, everything like that is down below.